Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Our last attempts, I think we had like four attempts on the last video to conquer Night 4. Did not go so well. Would you agree, Maya?
Yes.
Yes. 10 out of 10, Maya's advice, yes, we did bad. My hands are still cold and kind of shaky. Game doesn't scare me. I love this game to death, but god damn, does it build up suspension. So, let's get to this. Wow, that was quick. Quick as bunny, Mangle. You were... Okay, Mangle's already gone. I don't know what to make of that.
Gotta go fast,
gotta go at a reasonable pace. How about they gotta go as slow as humanly possible? As animatronically possible. They can't even make it to the office tonight. There, Mangle's made it to the office. Mangle is playing peekaboo with me, and I don't much care for it. Let's not fuck up, Mask. I really need you to not fuck up. Like, this mask needs to stay accurate. How the hell does someone even beat 1020 mode with the mask able to dick like that? I mean, really? Mangle? Mangle? Thank you. BB? BB? Maya? That wasn't okay.
Okay.
You can't say hi.
I thought I heard it, so you responded.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Go away, BB. Thank you. Wow. 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 Okay. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Hold the fuck on. We've got way too much going on right now. God, are you fucking kidding me? How is it not at least two already? Wow. Wowie zowie. Fuck me with a towie.
Oh.
I don't know, man. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna ask that question because we honestly haven't died too many times. But if we die this time, like, at all during this video, if we don't just beat it this go, I want a death minigame. I want something. Like, I've got no death minigames, I've got no secret screens. I swear to God, Freddy was just in front of me. I think I freaked myself out with my own mask.
Yeah, I didn't see anything.
Yeah, I don't think he was there. I think I just freaked myself out.
Yeah.
But, really, I would like a death mini game if we die this time. Like, at least. I think that's the least that, you know, it could do for me. You know what the problem is, Maya? Oh, please tell me they're both not dicking with me. The problem is, we haven't been honking.
Oh, yes.
You in here? Thought so. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. Go, 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 go. You gonna go? Fucking shit! God damn it, Foxy. Fucking balloon boy, man. Just can't give me a break. We'll give this two more goes, and we'll have to call it a night. Damn. Are we this unlucky, Maya?
Honk the nose.
Honk the nose. I missed it the first time. That was embarrassing. Okay. Okay. Like, I know what to do. We've got a pretty smooth flow going on. The problem is we get balloon boy up in here, and he likes to chill and not leave us the hell alone. I mean, I'm pretty sure I flashed my light at Foxy before I went down for BB. That sounds kind of dirty. But I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know how to counteract him, really, besides, you know, just wait for him to leave. I mean, do I need to play peekaboo a little bit? Do I need to pop out every couple seconds? Tell me what to do, Maya. What is the secret to beating a child in a video game?
I don't know. Beat him up.
I can't beat him up. He's an animatronic. He doesn't feel pain.
True.
Unless
true.
You go by what Claptrap says, and they feel pain just in a lot slower reaction with much greater intensity.
Hmm.
In which case, you know, that would be incredibly rude of me. And I would probably get fired for beating up a child. Even though the child's not real. Whatever. I feel like the first hour is really, really calm, and then it hits 2 a.m., and they're all just like, hey, let's fuck with, what's our name? Jeremy Fitzgerald? Yeah. I think. Something like that.
Yeah, I know.
That's kind of a weird name. I mean, at least his name's not Gerald Fitzgerald. That would be a questionable name.
Yes.
So, Maya, will you tell me when it hits 2 a.m.?
Okay.
Fuck you, BB. So, just so I don't have to focus on watching the time, I can just kind of keep my eyes on, like, what literally four mean? Parts of the mangle go away. Who's dickin'? BB's dickin'. I know you're dickin'. If you're gonna dick, do it later. Fuck you. Is that him going away? Yes. Fuck you! Did I not just get rid of you? Gotta wind up the music box! Foxy! Thank you. Hold on. Are you serious? Fuck you, BB. You're not here. Huh. So, Maya. Hi, Chica.
Yes?
You're not Chica, Maya.
But you said my name before.
I did say your name and Chica appeared.
Yeah.
Why? Are you Chica? Is there something you're not telling me? I thought you were Bonnie.
Oh, I don't know.
What are you?
A person.
That doesn't help me very much.
It's 3 a.m.
Yay! Hi, Bonnie! There's Maya. Making an appearance with her no eyes.
It happens.
Yeah, I like Bonnie, Withered Bonnie. I really like the design. I mean, if we're gonna be honest.
Mm-hmm.
Probably one of my favorites. Come on, go away, please. Hurry up. Wow, that... I feel like that was close. Whew. I'm just really scared that one of these times I'm gonna, like, accidentally, I don't know if it's possible to, like, throw your mask on and then take it off when they're in front of you like that. But, I mean, if it is, that would be really, really bad. Okay. It's 4 a.m. I think we can do this as long as I can keep the box wound. If we're going to be completely honest. Because we're doing good on flashlight. Shit, I need to not miss that music box. And I need to not do that. I need to figure out what exactly causes me to miss the mask like that. Wow. Wow, hi. Freddy, I need you to go away. Chica, okay. Freddy, look, man. I know this is your restaurant, but you need to go. You need to go away.
This is my swamp.
This is... No! No! Fuck you!
5 a.m.
Did you see that, though?
Yes, I did.
We almost missed the fucking music box. Okay, I need to get this really quick. See what I mean? The music box is the problem right now.
Yes, it is.
Okay. Okay. Hi. If you could, stay away for about another 30 seconds, that would be wonderful. Like, beyond belief. No? Please? Is that you leaving? Yes! We did it! We beat it! Night 4 gets dominated! Still no special shit, though. Hi, Chica. Hi, Puppet. Hi, Bonnie. Hi, Marionette slash Puppet slash Crying Child slash... I don't know what else to call you. Fifth dead child, original dead child, the one who gives life. This is so creepy, though.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so creepy. It's me. It is me. It is me gonna conquer this game. You know what? Fuck this. We're gonna purposely die this night. I wanna look at some shit.
Okay.
I just burped.
I see.
Do you see? I don't think you saw. I think you heard.
Okay, you heard. Want me to be specific?
Pacific?
Pacific.
Pacific Ocean. The Pacific Ocean. Hold on, I'm winding you. You know what? Hold on. Let me just flash this hallway a little bit so we don't get killed by Foxy. There's Mangle. There was Chica.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi. Where's Chica? Parts and service, yep. That looks really weird. Hold on, music box, I'm coming. Hi. My question is, how are we not dead?
I have no idea. It's surprising.
Like, we would obviously never make it at this point because of how much light I've used. Oh, we're dead. Look at him. Look at him out of his box. But wait. The music's not playing. The music's not playing. We're not dead. Okay. That's Freddy. You got some creepy-ass drawings, man. Where is everybody? Oh! Oh! Did you see that? Did you see that? No, fuck you. I want to go back. We saw Shadow Freddy. It was worth it! We saw Shadow Freddy! Okay, guys. Well, I think beating Night 4 and seeing Shadow Freddy is enough excitement for one video. So, we are going to see you guys next time, unless there's anything special, you know, showing me a little eyeless character. No? Okay. Well, next time, guys, we will continue. We will actually attempt Night 5 and see if we can beat it. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody. Maya, you're really bad at saying goodbye.
Wait,
you have to say goodbye too. You're part of this show.
Well, okay.
So are you gonna say bye?
Bye.
Oh my gosh. We will see you next time, guys. Goodbye.